What's up guys, it's Frank with another video, and we are going to be playing GTA 5. We will be going to the military base with an armored truck. No, I'm gonna take a car. With Franklin and Trevor. No, I'm taking a car. You'll see what I take. We're gonna fly in. I'm taking one of those chat thingies. Oh yeah. And please subscribe, post on notifications, because I will be doing a giveaway. I will be giving away these cards. That's a Mega Rayquaza. All these Pokemon cards. All these cards. All you have to do is really subscribe, post notifications, and let's do it. The lightning is really bad. I would do this in a light ear base. Right, let's do this. Maybe you can see it better. Alright, let's go. We're taking... Well, no, I'm just gonna go to the airport by, by downtown Capco. Are you guys ready? Get on, hide!
Can I get a cab right away?
Alright, let's go. Come on, Franklin.
Thanks for calling.
Get that cab. Look how much money I have. I probably just can see it. I have 18,713,273 dollars in GTA. I think it's here. I heard a beep somewhere. I found it. We are going to be going to the airport. Shit, bro, I'm going to truck right now. Why are you gonna have to steal?
Hey, my man.
Guys, please show some support to me. Oh my god, bro. And I will just, you might be like, oh, this is crap. We'll be just doing one round of this. If I die, we'll like, I die. Get a car. Oh, look how much taxi there is. Oh, got it. Got a car. No, don't go. Yes. Alright, got it. Right now, go. Oh, this is my jam. Yeah. I like. Are you not even going through here? Open the dang thing. Let's go, dude. Let's do this. Put a crap in my hand. I do have better cards than I need this one first. So guys, I'm back. I'm sorry, I had to do a quick chop. Stop. Can you guys see that? Oh my god. Let's do this. Alright, alright. Change vehicle. Should I take the midget? I have no idea what that is. There, I selected it. No, I don't want that. And yep, alright guys, we will be going to a military base. I don't know where that is. I'm pretty sure it's like somewhere over here. Sure. We'll just fly to that area because I have no idea. So we're just gonna fly over there and I'll just get off. Alright, let's do this, guys. Wait, which way do I go? So I'm going to go over there. So I'm going to turn the plane. Let's go. Ready, watch this, guys. I used to get so scared when I used to do this. Oh, I should have done that. Go as fast as I can, right? Come on, dude. Stay, dude. Go, man. Come on. I'm going as fast as you can take me. How far are we? We're just waiting to a gym. Man, I should have a military dinner, but this is the dumb channel. This is the dumb channel. Yo, where are we supposed to go? You know what? I'm just gonna go to the jail. Sure, that's the jail, so we are. I just keep going like over. Wait, what? Now I'm just going back. Turn over here. Alright, now where are we now? We're like heading towards it. Like, we're just going to Sand Shore. See, look, like right now we're going to Sand Shore. Watch this. That's not the show, right? Just keep going straight, man. I think you can see like a glimpse of it. Yo, hold on. Yo, it's right there. Alright, let's do this, boys. Let's do this. Boom! Yo, get your freaking parachute. So we're going to land on top of a freaking building. These masks are boys. Alright, let's go. We probably should have thought this plan, like, what we were gonna do to get out. Yo, we're about to freaking do this. Where did they go? Do you see freaking dude right there? He's on top of the... Oh my god, yeah. Right, where the fucking grenade? Throw the freaking grenade. Oh, what? Stripes. Oh, bro. Yes, I do. Oh, man. Alright, guys, that's it for the video. Thanks for watching.